I'm allergic, I'm gross, I'm not, feeling it. But I still want you to see me. I think it's important that you still see what's, happening. Alright, what was I doing? Looking for party. Crafting away. How you guys doing? Welcome to the stream. Happy Friday, everyone. I'm still dying here, but I'm doing better. Better with the allergies and the death. And all that. Alright. Little snarky puppy going on in the background. I love some crystals. I also love some water crystals. I got one stack at the moment. Let's see what this is gonna be like. I feel like poison powder would probably be poison dust at the moment. Would be a profitable craft. Hey! I'm surprised that I'm synthing this so easily. I'm also surprised I don't have a party invite yet. These messages from who hath messaged me so much on my Facebook? Oh yeah, old messages I already have responded to. All right, everybody. We hit 150 followers. I should make a follower thing. But I shall not. I know that I need that's I think where I want it to be. Let's put it there maybe. I was watching the VOD, I think the game sounds are a little bit too quiet and my voice is a little too loud. So let's try something different then, shall we? It was over in a day. All the things I used to say, you kept to say. All the places we would go, all the songs we got to know. I have to also look at I know that I need. Oof, big two. What do I want to look at? What's quick draw do? I don't know. Just look it up. Did it. I hope that you're warm and safe. The memory that I can't replace, but you're lost in Paris. Please go for it. Can't imagine. Wow. The key that I won't forget, your love and purpose. You're warm and safe. The memory that I can't replace, but you're lost in Paris. I want to stay south of the river with the chains and the gold. Just gonna fix this real quick. But you have places to go. It's fine. Okay, so what do I need? I need one more poison dust. Mercury, I've got enough. For that, I need more fish. I mean, I could. Let's see, maybe I could get the individual. Of them. It is much cheaper, actually. But it's annoying as fuck. We'll buy him out. Gotta watch those margins, man. Gotta get those margins happening. Yeah, I went to a gym last night. Man, it was great. Super chill. Everybody's just like, beer's cheap. It's just university students. Everybody's just hanging out, meeting people. Everybody wants to talk, hang out. I really enjoyed it. One of the most chill gyms. And I think for me, this is how I feel about it. And I know I'm probably a minority of this, but I think that's how a gym should be. Excuse me. There's a lot of musicians and purists and experts and professionals. We're gonna tell you, if you can't handle the pressure, man, don't become a musician. Fuck off. It's all about pressure. Get on stage, handle that pressure. All this narrative. I think it's a good narrative to have, and I think it's very, very true. Especially in my career. It's like, man, if they're paying you to do that job, you gotta do that job and kind of shut up and get on stage. But in saying that, now
in Merhaba, saying şekerim, that, tamam.
That's again what I want. That's what. In saying that,
Merhaba, tamam.
I don't think everybody wants to necessarily be a professional musician, you know? I think that's, like, a lot of the kids that I teach drums for, the parents are like, we want them to experience music and have fun. That's what's important to us. And I'm like, yep. There are ones out there that are going to be like, I'm going to be a professional musician, so, like, push me. What am I not doing right here? Mercury poison dust, isn't it? Yeah. I guess I used the wrong thing. But I think for most part, you want to just chill and just play music and let it happen. And in my opinion. Hey, Holy Freaky, I think you're probably watching the stream, or a friend of the stream. I'm gonna salute you. Legend. Wives are the best. Speaking of which, I should send my wife a nice little message. Hey, why do I not have my chat up? Hey, man, how you doing? Holy Freaky, standing next to me, chilling, talking. Welcome to the stream, man. Thanks for saying hello, waving to me in the game. Appreciate that. Makes me happy. I'm forming a party here. I'm getting a little haste. Where are ya? Thank you for the haste, my friend. I want to get some stuff. Even at 150, I'll still buy them. Not bad. Like, I'm already... This is so much better than smithing already. Holy shit. Right, turning a profit. I like the idea of smithing better than I like the idea of... It sounds stupid, I know, but... Well, let's try 110. You sneaky... Yeah, 150. 150 is still okay. I think? Yeah. Still cheaper than... And still cheaper than... Everything else. No! Gotta get one more. Gotta have four. Otherwise... I think what I'll do is I'll sell all of this. That's good too. Is there any left? Yep. Single-handedly ruining the giant stinger market. You're like, who fucked up that market, man? This guy right here. You could tell him you were there. The day Detroit fucked up. Hey, the original Fury. Like the name, man. And I failed. I failed to craft. Why does that never work? All right. All right. Is that all that I have? I'd 16, yeah. Let's sell these, Sean. They sell for a lot, but I'll undercut a little bit. Yeah, I'm also that bastard. Remember me, let's set the scene. You and me, what could it be? Still swimming in lover's dreams, still playing on movie screens. Remember me, let's set the scene. You and me, what could it be? Still swimming in lover's dreams. I wonder what the best outro is. Hi, Mom. Send nudes. You'll get your nudes. Wink, wink. Oh, me too, of course. Old Loco Doco. Oh, do I have everything? I think so. I wouldn't mind getting some stuff to craft while I was there. Let's do that. Too much stuff. Gotta wave to my man Haiti. Legend. What am I doing here? Yeah, okay. Poison. This stuff's going for a lot. Even at that, I'd still make a profit. Even making poison dust, I'd probably make a huge profit. 5,000. Yeah. Not really. Can you buy it somewhere? That would be nice. Oh, the world of alchemy as you explore, and I don't think you can. No. Oh yeah, you can. Huh. Stick mix. What does he sell it for? 300. Well, that's what I'll do then. I'll go to Juno. Let's get some more mercury. Shit, that. Not what I wanted to do. Yeah, we'll leave it at that. Let's get 2 stacks of water crystals. I think everybody's gonna be there way before me. Slowing down the troop. Yeah, that should be enough. Title. So that this takes a little bit less to get to crawlers. Buy the dust. Damn. No need for you today, Conrad. Oh, wait. Shit. LS party and chill. How you doing, Reeb? Part of our glorious link shell. Welcome to the stream, my friend. It's the new Netflix and chill, man. Octessa, Wicked, you're in the party with me. Cool. I mean, I guess I could go on Discord and chat with people, but I don't know. It's not that. Excuse me. Ugh, allergies. Killing me. It's not that nice for people to hear the Discord chat, and I could go in and separate it in, hand meter banana. Hand banana. But, I'm not going to. That's just the short story of that. She told me that the groove is mine. It will take us through the night. And where I'll go. Can't explain, I'll never know. 1 second, mute the mic, blow the nose, be right. All right. Ugh, man. I love Holland. The winter's over now. It's like 10, 12 degrees every day. Beautiful spring, but man. Hooikoorts, we call it in Dutch. I'm Canadian, for those who don't know, but I live in Holland. There you go. With my beautiful Dutch wife, who I was going to send a message to, and I didn't, and now I will. Go, nice little mushy mushy message for them. Bring around a little joy. Who is this dude? Somebody sells what I mean. Sticks. You sell. Because I'm going to sell two stacks of each. Really quickly! Make a quick buck. What do I have? Yeah, okay, so I got. So I want to keep. What do I got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 8. Meep meep. Sorry, meep meep, didn't see you. Maybe you could drive my car. Is there somebody there? Why did I just stop all of a sudden? I sang to him when he said, "Baby, you can drive my car," and he didn't find it very funny. Man, that's hilarious. Come on, man. I think the exact quote was cheesy. Respect it. I'm not here to tell you what to. What to enjoy and what not to enjoy. Just here to play some games. Spread some joy, hang out with the Link Shell, level up a little bit. I'm the last one to get there by a long shot. It's okay. Sorry, Link Shell. Getting there. Anybody in chat knows, can advise me on what I should do with Quick Draw. What should I be using? I guess it depends. Obviously, if somebody has like acid bolts, I think that's good to use. I don't know, I was reading up on it just a second ago. Not gonna do poison. Thundershot, we don't need stun duration. Ice shot could be good if we're enfeebling quite a bit. Could never get into core. Kusa, I'm gonna call you. Thank you very much for stopping by the stream, man, for checking it out. Yeah, I can see why some people don't like it. It's not really a DD, it's not really a support, it's kind of in the middle. I love Ranger and I love Bard, so for me, it's a perfect combination. A little, it's fun. Yeah, I really like Core. I think I could take Core to 75. It's pretty expensive though. Dual box is perfect. That's very true. bard buffs better, and range can use guns if need be. Yeah. It's like a worse version of Bard and a worse version of Ranger, but you combine the two, you get Corsair. Bard doesn't have magic attack bonus and magic accuracy. I don't know when I get those. Rolls either, but I love it. I'm into each their own. Kusa and Holy, if you guys have different opinions, man, that's cool. Just dig it. Greener on the other. Ooh, that was a. Note. But anyway, getting back to the people hate beasts and I love it. Yeah, I mean, beasts is a job I couldn't do. I partied with some beasts and I really enjoyed that. Like, that was wicked. In fact, one of the best Corsair parties I ever had was two beasts with pets, both dual wielding. We had a bard. So we had bard, Corsair, beast, ninja, samurai, I think. Insane. But, beast is cool, man. I got a lot of respect for people who get into it. I never really liked Thief for a long time, but started leveling it a little while ago, and I dig it. Not the way to go. Loving Corsair at the moment. I've had some really good parties. I only had one bad party the other day. That I, Delicious pie. Delicious. I really hate beef, but I need to make money. Out of 75. Fair enough, man. Fair enough. Do I even have prism? Ninja Beast, Ranger, Dark Blue in my classes. Yeah, man. That's really cool. I was partying with a blue the other day who just fucking. Oh, man. He was wicked. He was making the whole party. Most blues I partied with are always low level. I haven't really partied with many high level blues. But man, that guy's killing it. We got Bard. We got another blue in here. Corsair, Ranger, Paladin. Nice. A lot of good stuff happening. I should have taken my Shinotables. That yet, but I can do Tonko. Maybe I already have it. I doubt it though. Let's put that up. A little bit. Just for me, if no for nobody else. Tom Mish. But yeah, so I was at this jam yesterday. I told the story maybe when the stream started up. There's a few more people here now. I don't know. Cool. And I was at this jam last night. Really cool. Just university kids. Everybody. Well, I think one of the reasons why I enjoyed it so much is everybody was speaking English, and that's awesome. Make this. I knew a time, I knew a place that felt lost. Good. What? Good. Are they please tell me they're not those weird mobs that are. Snell. Smell. Snell. Other tunnel? Oh, okay. I always think it's the X-ray tunnel. Well, there goes my only sneak and invis. Have to buy some more. I'm doing okay for Gil. I'm kind of just burning through it. If I need it, I can go mine or fish or whatever it may be. Yeah, so this jam is really cool. I played some drums, played with a group. Really great guitar player from Portugal, actually, was there. And, bass player was from Holland, from a small place called Almelo, which my wife sometimes works there. Not here. What's this one? No, it isn't that one. God damn. And that was really cool. And then my buddy Pablo, who's I'm in a band with. He's a great Spanish guitar player, but he was on keyboards. We did these weird, like, Afro-Cuban rhythms. And that was the fun part. We just went for it. Like, who gives a shit what we're playing? Everybody's just kind of there. The music's not. That was the other cool thing. Maybe when I played a little bit louder, and that probably ruined things. But the music was quiet enough that if you just want to ignore it and chill and talk, that's cool. And if the music is loud enough that you can kind of hear what everybody's doing. So, get the best of both worlds kind of. Ugh, I wasted my sneak and invis. Oh well. But yeah, it was really cool. Speaking English, hanging out. I hung out with some guys at the back after, and they were two guys from Latvia who were like kind of running the place. Really nice guys, really nice. Two guys from Holland, these couple German guys were there. Allow me to craft. German guys, where? German guy, there's some German guys in the back. One of them was doing the drinks and stuff, so he was. That was his MO. He was selling the drinks behind the bar, taking a short break. Really nice guys. That's. I think one of the cool things about living in a. One by one. That got pretty dark.
I'm still trying to write the story because I see it. The trouble is when I say it, they don't believe it. They reckon I can only say it, but I just.
Yeah, it was really cool couple days. I got a few more drum students coming in, so that always helps the wallet. Got a big album release coming up. I'll play the song once this album's finished, but that's what we're already. I enjoy muting my VODs by playing Spotify. storm's coming. Don't you worry. I think she's a social progression. People might forget your name. Doesn't matter if they do. Don't you hurry. When the hot coffee pours will stain. And when the Uber left you in the rain, the time will come around to you. By the stress of spending so much time alone. Cause this geography is keeping me at home. But I don't know the way to go. I move with the flow of this running water. This running water. Cause I was born a water baby. Swimming with these times. Everybody has a pearl to give to Corey. Corista. Corey. I wonder if somebody has a. I think maybe Pi is a sack holder. Maybe. I'm feeling better, man. I've been allergic. I've been dying. But I had a good week. I don't think I got enough water crystal. Oh, baby. Got an elf. Ranger should be good, Paladin, yeah, blue. And this fire I feel. Yeah, we should. Why is it burning so slowly? I can't stop thinking of you. Like the £5 you owe me. Oh, he was following me. Oh. Oof, it's the juicy water element over there. Hey, the beast. You're all I can find. Cause you're on my mind. Tell me that you feel the same. I always follow people, I'm the lazy one. That we're on the same train. If you're a little bit late and miss it, that would be a great shame. You was following me, I was following you. We're having a conga line of beauty. When they were mine. When are you down? I'll make sure I'm Alright, let's get this party going, man. I'm excited. I gotta pull, I guess. Gotta love the classic follow, then going AFK, person you follow changes gear, blinks, you know, running off into the distance, hoping someplace with lots of angering mobs. Yep. And I'm thinking of you, each dawn of every day, you're on my mind. Everybody here? Alright, I gotta set up my pulling. Let's do some Corsair's roll first, and then we'll, oh yeah, it's on. I guess what? Ice? Try ice. Okay. I don't know. Hey, go to Greg, my man. What's happening, man? I think it's been a year. Let's get some. Delicious food, shall we? Yeah, I think it's gonna be a pretty good party. Love is hard to find. Girl, give me some time. Oh shit, I gotta. I do like to be an animal. I also don't know when that. I don't think I'm gonna do that all very much. This duo, we seem to be having no problems right now. Gonna be no problems with this dancing duo. Oh yeah. Zozo, God, I missed this game. It's only a call away. Thanks for stopping by, though, man. FFXI withdrawals is a real thing. Ooh, man. Can't hit shit. I'll start this bad boy off. Ow. At about 2 minutes. That is evokers. It's okay. All right. We are finished our beautiful foray into whatever it was. Crawlers are definitely the more advantageous thing to fight. get 6 XP per tick. Special items to do those things. Let me disengage. Let me disengage. That's a bit of nice right there, getting in that blue mage. Oh, Emil, you were gonna be in the party. Sorry, man, I missed that comment. Corey Stas asked me in the party, am I red mage, but I was invited by another group that doesn't have a core. Yammer. Okay. Let's do split first, and let's do zero. I think I have to do zero. I know that I need you now. The key that I won't forget, but you're lost in Paris. Lost in Paris. I'm surprised that the bard isn't pulling. Why am I pulling? The bard should be pulling. Did I get a link? It was over in a day. All the things I used to say, you kept the same. Chaos for everybody. Oh yeah. Wait a half second. Thing is, we got our next mob right here. I mean, I'm still doing. What am I doing? 73 damage is still a lot of damage. Comparatively, it's because they're just doing tons and tons of damage. The key that I won't forget, but you're lost in Paris. I hope that you're warm and safe. The memory that I can't replace, but you're lost in Paris. So I got 2.5 minutes. When that's at 1. My chaos is at 1, then I have to put... No, no, damn it. The key that I won't forget, but you're lost in Paris.
that you're warm and safe. The memory that I can't replace, but you're lost in Paris.
Dun 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 dun. Call EX being on Damselfly Mobs Past Dunes thanks to the AoE move. Yeah, this AoE move is tough, man. Effectively curing. Tough to stay, yeah. Like, if you're just doing crawlers, you... not taking like any damage. It's okay, I think. Or is 8 better? I don't know. It's bad. Also, don't recall camping in the middle of that room. But do remember camping on the tunnel in the southeast corner. Yeah, there's another party here, so. It says that you aren't competing with other parties. I remember when this camping spot was loaded with people fighting for mobs. Yeah. People are pretty chill about it here. So, 4 minutes, 3 minutes. Let's try for the double up. It's still better than nothing. Remember using the party might disband in like 5 minutes. ML, damn. Remember using campsite or camps that hasn't been updated since 2010, but it should be pro. Yeah, there's also an Nasomi wiki guide that has kind of where you should be, you can be leveling. so. I'm getting less EXP because I'm doing these vocals rolls. Oh well. I don't know how good your gamp is, if so you want HA, that might be opening up soon. Wicked. Thanks, ammo. You can guess the other one's camping. I'm gonna go for it. Give me that 5, baby. Not lizards, crawlers, fish, or colibri. Some members are hard to convince otherwise. Yeah, it's definitely very true. Somi's fairly conservative when it comes to their parties. What they're willing to take a chance on. Double up real quick and then open it. Oh no, we got another. Too slow. Nice. This could be good. Level up again. Something I wanted to do. Oh, yeah. Carla. Yeah, I got a message. Six. Going for that 11, baby. Let's do it. Give me the 5. And double up this guy. I was all excited, I was like, oh, my ranged attack just did 100 damage, but it did not. That was Mender Growers for a short range, yeah. I'm gonna go stand by your party and cry, lol. That's all we did in the mid-2000s. Yeah. Webs and gobs. Not much has changed. I should see over there how far. Okay, but missing like a fish over here. Me 74 is pretty good for a support character. It's over here, maybe there's a... Over here. Hey, level 42. That was fucking really fast. Sneak in a little Corsair's roll for everybody. Little sneaky Corsair's roll. Get that four. Let's not get a five. Anything but a five. Nice. It's all right. I'll take eight. Sorry, Emil. Sorry that you had to, that you chose that party over this one. But can't win them all, I suppose. I just don't like being rude. The guy asked me first. Yeah, that's kind of how it goes. That sink, man. That was beautiful. Don't change anymore on that. Can't win them all, man. Cannot do. I guess I could still do that. Gain one level at least, that's nice. No harm in that. Nothing wrong with gaining a level, my man. Give me the one. Seven. I'll take a sneaky seven. Oh yeah. Just used, unfortunately. So, shadows. Eggs. Oh, yeah, six. Can't see him. Gotta pivot. I can see him now. I can see clearly now. I think if I then do Corsair's roll, it'll only affect me, maybe. I don't know. So I gotta blow my nose. 1 sec. I get it. But I got to spend my money on the bullets. I could basically everybody has everything. I've never played Core. How do roles work? What's good? What's bad? How does the mechanic work? Good question. Pressing buttons. I'm just hoping that everything works. Woo! Remember skating down the road to Boston Park. That was nice. Never say no. You with that summer flow. I could basically just cycle between these three. So how it does work actually, so that's just trolling and say, yeah. Basically you roll, there's a lucky number and there's an unlucky number and there's a bust. So if you roll over 11, you bust and you lose, you get the effect of bust and the party loses the effect of whatever you're rolling. If you roll, say 5 is your lucky number, it's the second best number. 11 is always the best number. Gives you the most bonuses, but obviously closest to bust. If you roll 12, you bust. Some other stuff has like 4 is a lucky number, 8's unlucky, 5 is a lucky number, 9 is unlucky, so it's usually 4 numbers apart. Yeah, that's kind of it. Corsair rolls EXP bonus. Chaos roll is attack bonus. Also, Voker's roll is MP per tick. Please tell me I did the right one. Okay. We got 6. Let's go for the 11. Ten. Ten's really good. Oh, 9. 9 is not good. Okay for MP, yeah. And as soon as my Phantom roll comes up, I'll do a Corsair's roll to buff it. Everybody will have Corsair roll. Myself. And then I can buff up the other one. So the lucky numbers and unlucky numbers preset, yeah. They're constant. You can't change them. Like that. 2 6s in a row, we all lose. Corsair roll, I get the effect of bust. You can do any amount of rolls to try and hit that lucky number 11. Yes, you can, but if you go over 11 like I just did, you bust, and then everybody hates you. At least you hate yourself. I'm just disappointed in myself, alright? Just disappointed. I'm not mad. Thank you. 4, nice. So 4 gives a big boost, man. 4 is like, what, 18% attack bonus or something, which is crazy. 11 is, and the good thing about if you get that lucky number 11, it's the biggest boost and also prevents you from busting. So you can really abuse the system. If I get 111 here, I'll probably get 11s permanently because I can just abuse the system back and forth. Right now I can't because I just bust. I can still kind of, actually, now that I think about it. Oh no, I can only. Right. It's fucked for me. Oh, actually, it would work for Evoker's roll, but. So if you get 11, you can never bust, and your Phantom roll is reduced, so you can just keep trying to get 11 on your other roll, and you can always have two rolls active. Kinda confusing. Maybe it'll make sense the more, through this. Jesus, that damage. Over to the Evokers. Oh, Pipe's got full XP. Five is lucky, so now she's gonna get 3 MP per tick on that particular one. Nice. I believe. Yep. Also, which is a cool thing with Corsair, is your sub job can influence it. So some people will actually sub Dark Knight because I can't hit shit with my weapon skills or with my regular stuff. Jesus. Not another. Oh man, we're all low. Is it 5? No, that was reset. Missed it again. Nice. That's 20% EXP bonus with a 5 on zero, I believe. Let's check. I needs my grid. Ah shit, they already killed it. Holy shit. Get 20% EXP. 11 is 24%, and of course you get the bonus to 11. 20% EXP is pretty crazy, man. I think it. Let's go for it, man. Double sixes happen once, it's not gonna happen again. But yeah, we're rolling pretty fast here. This is a really, really efficient, really good. Most of the time, you have a lot more time to do your rolls. But this party, like the setup of this party, is absolutely perfect. Luckily, I wrong macro there, or luckily it didn't go through. Because I can hit everybody with Corsair Roll, but I can also get with Evokers. God damn it. percent before he even gets to the party. My play's doing okay for him. Just chill. Maybe I'll just chill for a bit. Chill for a bit. Bottom, 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 bottom. Oh, we're listening to the same album we already listened to. Come on, guys. You gotta be up for that. You gotta. No! Okay. Yeah. As the party dies. First person to guess this OST is a winner. You don't get anything, you're just. Now we got four. You good? I mean, we have Mage's Ballad, Refresh, and Corsair Roll. The Red Mage is probably okay for envy. Let's give a little bit more sound to this OST. We're going in hard! I gotta destroy these crawlers. Nothing's gonna stop us. No. Damn. Could've been faster on that pull, we probably could've got a six. Alas, there's only so much one can do. Dug it in. Trying to buff everybody, trying to shit together. Chrono Trigger soundtrack, we have a winner. Congratulations. That is exactly what this is. Should we go for the, let's go, let's go. Let's go! Go big or go home. Give me the five. Hey! Big 11. Now I can pretty much just like abuse everything. Chaos. Oh, it's already active. So I'm gonna go between Chaos and Evoker's Roll and basically make sure I always have 11. Unless I get a 4 or the lucky number, I'm probably always gonna just keep doubling up until, to keep this 11 here. So now I'm at a 7, I can keep gambling. Hope for the 4. If I bust, it doesn't really matter. The only hard part is I have to pull as well. Yeah, I might keep that 10 actually. Good. The good thing is I can do Evoker's Roll. Ah, damn. The only thing that's going to stop me from abusing these rules is the fact that I have to pull. Unfortunately. Basically, I'm going to go back and forth now. Oh shit, I lost my 11. Oh, that was so stupid. Oh no. So stupid. Lost my double up. Wow, that was stupid. Well. That was stupid. I can't believe I did that. Well, at least they're happy. So what I should have done is just keep doing what I will do next time is that I stupidly thought that for some reason my 11 would stay there. Did not. The good thing is I'm not using golden bullets in this part. Bad news is I'm missing 25% EXP. 24%. But I am. Oh well. Live and learn, I suppose. I'm gonna turn this down slightly, I think. I can't believe I fucked up at 11. Let's pretend that never happened, shall we? Shall we, everybody? Keep it a solid on the stream just between you guys and I. I was so excited. It's okay. Makes me sad though. It's 11. At least I'm getting double XP. Damn it. Crawl over there too. We going for it, baby. Big five, we're gonna hit that 11. Big five, damn. Double sixes. I sure am missing a lot. feel like Pi is gonna do convert. But I hope so. Do Hunters and Chaos then. Yeah, I could. And not do XP bonus, but I mean, I think we're killing fast enough. My damage isn't too essential. Do chaos again. Oh yeah, I can't. Because it's... Just give it to me and you then. Yeah, I know. I could do it. I think you're hitting pretty well though, Kari. You're missing very much. I've got a 55 ranger myself, so I'm hypercritical of other rangers. I'm not hypercritical of shit, man. Just here to tell some jokes, stream a little. Yeah, a lot of work for me. Oh yeah. I keep missing. Nice. Damn it. Let's get hit. Yeah, that's a lot of experience. It's like to wipe the old nose. Wow, this is really fast. Bust it over. Back onto some chaos. Now I'm gonna get the 6, and this is gonna take me to 11. Here comes the 6, let's put it out there, it's coming. Big 6, we get 11. Close. Definitely close. I don't know. Badum. It's a cool OST. Really dig it. What a weird dog. What a weird dog we have. He's just like chilling, and then I look at him, and as soon as he sees me look at him, he's like, what? What are we doing, man? Crazy guy. Ugh. Wrong macro. All dancing, Omar. Go dancing, Omar. Go. Cat. I must feed that cat soon. We're going. We're gambling. I busted a lot today, but this is going to be a nice, beautiful five. Let's get that five. Let's see. This mob, and then I'm gonna cry. Yeah, I'll get you some food in a second. Okay, everybody. Nobody panic. I'm gonna blow my nose, so I'll mute the mic while I do that. Ooh, 119 marksman, baby, that's what I'm talking about. Wait for half a sec. Amelia coming in, man. Getting in. Good to go. It was a great time, man. Really great party. All right, let's do this. I'll switch to, maybe I should switch to... Depends what everybody wants, I suppose. Come on. All right, so I'll just keep chaos and XP buff. I think he's almost dead, yeah. Congratulations. Well done. Well done. Here comes a big five. God damn. Hate it, man. I hate those sixes. Yeah, and once you get 11. Won't make the same mistake. Tune in tonight at 6. Ha ha ha. thought I was dead. Excited for this next Corsair roll, which I'm gonna say to call it right now. It's gonna be a 5, or I'm gonna get that mystical 11. One of the two. Double level, this good. Okay, out of here. Wow, 7. 7 is okay. USA A-OK. How many obscure Simpsons references can I slide into this stream? Apparently a lot. Apparently shitloads. /121, baby. It's getting intense. We're building. Man, look at that damage. Holy shit. Finally, it's over. Oh, I can chaos roll in peace. Getting my parameters pretty good. Attack, man, that's pretty good. Obviously, I think it's pretty good because I'm the one giving it. Who is that? No tells. No, it's not correct. Up, up, up. Intense, man. Maybe I'll make this a little bit. My wavy hair could be a part of it then. I don't know. Melt through these crawlers pretty fast, man. Pretty fast. How is he already dead? How is he already dead? The age-old question. Scholars have been asking for years. Stinky 9. Chain. It's like they never even existed. Oh, I can just do this. Oh, it's... I swear, like, every single party that I'm ever on stream for, I'm always... Always a puller, never a bridesmaid. Doink the clown. This is always the depressing part of, I hate... Good old heavens. For some reason, this always bums me out. So much so that I had to even... It's weird, man. Oh, I just don't like that part of the OST. Maybe I didn't like that part of the game as well. It's mutual. Oh, that was amazing. Mine's okay. If you put out tomorrow morning, take me with you. Good morning, Prince Zeppo. Tomorrow morning. Maybe. I don't really have anything to do. Tomorrow I have a free day. A rare free day. I do have to get up very early the next day, though. Not very early. Let's clarify here. Let's clarify this. How you doing, Prince? Welcome to the stream, man. What time is it by, for me, you're usually on for my morning. Yeah, right now it's 6:30 p.m. for me. I do have to go to a rehearsal of sorts tonight, so I also have to cook dinner because my wife is going to dinner with her colleagues. Colegios, I don't have any bullets on. So to do that, 30 p.m. 11 a.m. for you. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Glad you found your way to this stream. Crazy good EXP in this part. I guess the advantage of having two red mages is they can constantly refresh the, I think they can? I meant to say good evening! No harm, no foul, man. Welcome to the stream. They can refresh the, paladin blue mage all the time. So. Keeps us rolling. Keeps us rolling, baby. Alright. Ooh. It's a big pile. Big fan of fives. Six, that's not bad. Crawler over there, yep. Hey, 44. Maybe nobody sees my level ups. Even the party. Ugh. I don't know. Hey, congrats. Thank you very much, friends. Hope you have yourself a good Friday, everybody. How could you not love a Friday? Well, if you're a musician like me, don't. Although I don't have anything this weekend except for a rehearsal 2 hours away. Go rehearsals. Normally I say no, but I didn't. Yes. There's nothing else to say about it. I play the drums. I claim to be a professional drummer. I've been a professional drummer for the last 9 years or so. Yeah, I've been a professional for 9 years now. Oh dear. Read the description. Nah, man. No worries. Just come and chill. Just happy you're here, chatting away. That's the stuff. We just... Man, I love Corsair for that. 312 XP. Baby. Basically, any level now, any party now with a Ranger and a Corsair is just like fucking amazing. Chaos does so much. Here comes a big six, and then an 11. Quite what I wanted. I'm just gonna go for it. Wow! We gotta get over this gap. I just gotta get over this gap and then fly to 75. Yeah. Oh, wow. Worst score, Raptor score. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. I'm taking down your names in this party. You're all dead to me. That 05. I don't think we'll get to 6. We could though, because this is a crawler. It's possible. I don't have attack up right now, so. Not very bloody likely now, is it? Kill before it runs out. As soon as I'm good of white gate, I should have no problems getting party every morning. Yeah. White gate parties with red mages are the best. It always sucks if you're partying and you're like, ugh, white mage. After like, after 40. Getting to 40 is tough on red mage, though. That's for sure. I think my black mage is 38 or something. Can't remember. The only reason I'm doing red mage, I was gonna do white mage first, but I realized, ugh, the white mage invites. Yeah, I mean, it's still not, I think it's still not too bad. But you're gonna get, I think, at least for me, I'm always gonna invite a red mage over a white mage. I don't really form parties very much, though. I'm more so like, well, I'll stream when I have a party I think will happen, and then until then I'll just craft or mine. This is high enough now that I can mine in Mount Zolm. So that's good. So I got that going for me. I'd say my pulling has been like a B minus, maybe. Hasn't been on point. Hasn't been lacking, maybe. So you gotta make Chorus your first 75 instead of Sam? I don't know, man. I don't know. I'm what you call lazy as fuck. So I don't really wanna grind to 75 on anything. But I'm gonna get my Sam motivation back soon enough. So, that'll be fun. Starting to crave it again. Why isn't my pool member working? I could take Corsair to 75 though. I think I've made that before. I'd like to reiterate that statement. Try it, man. Not the one I wanted to pull, actually. This is the first real test. I feel like these would be better for our party, but. Easy. Too bad. Wanted to get that at the end, but that's okay. I would say it's better than flies, in my humble opinion, but okay. It only counts for so much. Let's get this handsome son of a bitch. Get this handsome old devil right in there. Love is in the air, can you feel it? Bum, 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 bum. I have some frames dropped. Not happy about that. Say that right now. Got him. Did get pretty low. Don't think it's gonna link, but yeah, I don't know. Probably get Sam to 75 one day. Maybe I'll level Sam tomorrow. My Sam just sucks. This doesn't have the gear that it needs. I don't have the patience to farm the gear that it needs. There's no way I'm gonna get two sixes here. It's just not gonna happen. Five. is some ape pulling right here. This is, look at that timing. Look at this timing. This mob is gonna come in right when the mob dies. Look at this. Look at this. That's what you get. That's what you get. You get perfection with me, party. How do you spell perfection? Black Frost. Maybe I should explain my name and why it sounds like I'm an edgelord. That was my original name back in retail days. I thought, hey, let's honor thyself. Bring it in. My original name was taken. Oh, man. That's brutal. That is brutal. Glad I got my original name on the Nasomi. Ooh, Prince. Coming in with a little salt on the wounds. Nah, it's nice. I'm really happy I got the same. Got my name as well. I played on Eden for a week, and I got Joy on Eden. That was pretty cool. I probably could have gotten that on Nasomi, now that I think about it, but... Nice big five. Uncle Frosty loves his fives, tell you that much right now. Look at this, A plus, this is C minus pulling. A little bit too late. Mob's already dead. Chain one, letting everybody down. Uncle Frosty. Be my guest. I had a few people in my old link show said, just call me Uncle Frosty. Let's go out for chocolate frosty milkshakes. Back to that A plus pulling. Oh, this is B minus. Well, B plus. A little late. But not too late. It's like just being a little bit pregnant, you know? It's just same kind of idea. I don't know what's going on with my Invec codec, so I do apologize with YouTube quality. But not even watchable. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna have to just start taking them down. Take them down! Take those goddamn videos down. I doubt we can ever level together. Is your screen glitchy on your end or just ours? I don't know. Is it glitchy on your guys' end? Take a look. Anybody else having my screen being weird and glitchy? Seems fine to me. I think that's just the YouTube thing. For some reason on YouTube it's fucked up. G minus pulling now. Are you from YouTube, Jinjama? That's not what I wanted to do, actually. Which? Huh. I have that problem with YouTube, and I don't know what's causing it on YouTube. But I am very disheartened by it. If I bust on this, holy, I was gonna lose my shit. Luckily, I didn't. B plus pulling right now, a little slow. Little bit slow. Which, interesting. Eat a bag of cement and hard. Huh. Screen's not glitchy for me, but. Two actually. Oh, FPS one maybe. Try it. Nah. Much FRA droppage. Here we pick up this one. Got a tinkle tinkle. Slipping back into that G minus pulling right now. Got a six. If I get a double six again, I'm shutting down this stream. I'm never playing this job again. Good. I still get a 9, which sucks. In the grand scheme of things, not so bad. Can I? I gotta figure out my, if you rep me, I'm gonna kill them. I'll come in. Got suspended for retail for MPK. MPK was the best. That was like the best in the old game, man. I never did it, but that was me. Those were the days. I love a good MPK. It's like a, you know, I like a good scuffle. Yes. ba 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 ba. Oof. Fire this Corsair right now. I think this might link. Yeah. Introduce a little bit of chaos. Give me the double two, baby. Give me that two. Hit me with that four. Or give me a three. Don't give me a one, though. I gave me a three, but that's not the three I wanted. Give me a one now. Now here comes a big six, and we're gonna get that 11. Big six. Big six. Close. Very I can't hit anything when I play my Corsair. This is A pulling right now. This is solid. Getting in there. This is what you get with me in this party. With me in your party, you know? I don't know if I got the Aegis. It's okay. It's alright. It's alright. Coming over. I think I missed materia with that double up, so feel free to rep me whenever you guys have a moment free. Just give me a good old rep. Some F's in the chat for my Corsair career. Saying rep me, and then I said I gotta go, and now the story changes. Four to five more hours, please. Yeah. Ah. Great party. I could do it. Four to five more hours with a party like this. Especially if we went over and did some Calibra. Back to this A plus pulling that I'm so famous for. Gotta keep it up. My man Tez is here. Oh, Tez, you caught me. You caught me leveling up my first real love of Final Fantasy XI, Corsair. Alright, man, guilty. How you doing, my man? Great to see you. Always good to have a legend in the chat. Yeah. Fuck this frog looking piece of shit thing. I just wasted like 900 gil just on that, just on this one mob alone. Oh, sliding into that D. Hey, 45. Let's introduce a little chaos. I did it, man. Hit 45. I'm pretty happy. It's good. It's good. I'd like to thank Tez. I'd like to thank Terp for giving me that small loan of a million gil. Just hit him up. I'm gonna gamble for this. Nah, let's just not gamble. Hit him up, Terp. That's his name. T-E-R-P in Final Fantasy XI. Just whenever you're on Nasomi. He gives out million gil loans all the time. Sometimes no interest, sometimes doesn't even want the money back. Simple equation. There you have it, everybody. Hey, young. Nay, 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 nay. It's for Bookia. It's Bookia's 18. Terp will hate me. I did propose. He fished like crazy to have the amount of gil he does have. He does have a lot of gil, but he doesn't really lend it out that much. Rich get richer, you know? That kind of bullshit, but I did put a let's try that again. I did propose to him. I said, man, give me a million gil as an investment in me. And I will give you back 1.2 million. He's thinking about it. We're going for it, baby. There's no way I'm getting a double six. Big five, big five, big five. A nice check sit down. Look at this, A plus pulling right now. Well, B minus maybe. A little B minus there. Damage dealing Corsair with A plus pulling. It is B minus right now. B minus. A little too slow. But I'm doing so much damage, it's hard to, you know what I'm saying? You guys know what I'm saying. Still that damage coming in. Look at this. That's a solid 8 pull right there. I'm grading my pulls, I'm grading my performance, I'm grading everything today. We're back to school, everybody. And in school, today we're gonna learn the ethics and the values of joy of drumming. I think it's mostly slide into that D minus pull. We'll get this one. This is a solid D minus, that one. Solid D minus. Okay. Minutes then break time for old Uncle Frosty. Don't think we're gonna get the chain. And that simultaneous hit on that bull, That was sweet. Now I'm doing the damages. Look at this, that's an A+ pull right now. Perfect timing, mob dies, mob comes in, boom. No time waste. Boom, boom, boom. I'll tell you what is a waste though, is this 300% TP I have. Yeah, so I'll probably just stick to jewels. Not bad for getting the chains up though. Gotta blow the nose 1 sec, everybody. Relieving. God, I'm stuck in place forever. Little bee pulling there. I was, you know, way at the mob at the right time. Can't always be perfect. Can't always be perfect. I'm always gonna have. Yeah, they do, nah? I see you. They do. That's for Pukia. That's not for you. You have your egg eaten, you. Jongen, jongen. Yeah, good so. You blijft daar. Dog is trying to eat cat's food, and dog only speaks Dutch, so I too must speak Dutch too.
We don't make mistakes, we have happy accidents.
Jin9ZI, welcome to the stream, man. Thank you so much for the follow. Jin, I want you to do something for me. Just take a good look at your hands. Take a good, solid, real intricate looking hands. Notice that your hands are kind of going in weird directions. Your hands are like branching out, almost like they are branches, because that's what they're turning into. Notice at the end of your fingers you've got little green sprouts, because you, my friend, are turning into a happy tree, part of the happy tree forest. Thank you for the follow, and enjoy the rest of your life as a happy tree. Much appreciate it. We're all part of this beautiful happy tree forest. It's good. It's good times. I could do better. I can make a better story. The next follow that I get is gonna be like 10 out of 10 wood story. Again. Yep, chain one. I don't have any rolls up right now. So yeah. These fire corsair. Watch me get an 11 now. This is the last. I'll do one more corsair roll and then that'll be it. Nothing worse than the barrage up in the put the old whatever that is, cocoon up. Frustrazi. Heal Frustrazi. Really? Huh. Well, I guessed about right for how many bullets I would need. Let's just stay here, because it's the last roll. Did they miss on Eagle Eye Shot? That sucks. We did delete that mob though, it's as promised. I want to stay, but I have to go to rehearsal tonight. We have an impromptu gig. Literally perfect bullet. I was all excited that I did 115 damage. Alas, it was not. Yeah, I should. Crawler. Look at this. A plus pull. We get the chain 6. It's a wild card off it. Again with a perfect pull. And then this paint style. We'll just sit on the 6. Hey, hey, hey! They do, huh? Sorry, guys.
Yeah.
this. This isn't gonna be a 6. It could be. If it is, I'll look really stupid. Hey dude, sorry pa kya kani tha. Didn't have any times to craft my poison pistols. Come up, younger. Sit in here. Blijf. Toma. In your mouth. That was a great stream, guys. Really great party. I'm glad you were all here for it. We kicked some ass. What do we got in terms of poison points here? Let's craft another 2. And stream. Put them up for sale. Put them up for sale. I must become rich so I can usurp Terp. Could take over Terp's racket. Interesting. $25,000 for a U fishing rod. I haven't fished in a long time. I got burned out on it, I guess. I fished so much. I got 96 fishing. Now I'm kind of like, yeah, that's enough. I don't mind it. Just watched kind of all the movies I want to watch, and so. Yeah. That's my story. Excuse me. All right, let's put these up. There's obviously more alchemy to be done, but I think these will take a while, so I'm not really counting on them selling quickly. Alright guys, let's find somebody to host and this on a positive note. Really appreciate everybody coming by watching. Thank you guys so much for all the support. Love it. Love streaming. I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Not much else to say. I'll probably be back tomorrow. Probably. There's not really anybody else. I could go Eden. I don't really want to, thanks, Emil. It was great to have you in the party, man. We kicked some serious ass. I don't really want to do, retail streamers. That's nothing against it, or nothing personal, but let's host this bad boy. This guy's playing on Eden, but, I can get him for that. Thanks, guys. I will see you next time, and, be kind to one another. Spread some joy around. I was gonna do that first. We'll do that first. I'm gonna play you our song. This is the new song that we recorded. I'll leave this to play us out. Take care, guys.